named Morgan, who had two friends, which are Snowflake and Pinky. Morgan had a lot of fun time, but sometimes she chokes and she has a bad cold.
But sometimes we just want to play, and sometimes we just knock on the door. Like this.
And then sometimes I go because I have no sister cold. Hey, girls, what's up?
We just want to play.
Come on. 5 hours. Wait. 5 hours later. Morgan! Oh, that's my mom. Bye.
Snowflake Pinky at night time.
The next morning.
There was a big fish in her Morgan's living room. House. There was a big fish in Morgan's house, but she didn't know what to do.
Oh, she didn't come with me. Here's a meal. Guys, wake up. Here's a meal. Your meal. We can't just eat it. We have to put it in the water for our guys. It's your meal. Come on. You love fish. Yeah, but we can't just eat it. It is a fish. It has to be cactus. That's just a normal fish.
Oh.
Well, I'll be right back. I'll have to do a little bit something more.
Okay.
5 hours.
5 hours later. Hey, do you want to come to my house?
I already done my homework. I've been waiting for you to even say that.
Yeah.
At first.
This is. Look, I'm eating.
Wow, Robo Kitty.
Oh, you're right.
Watch part two. Goodbye.
Bye. Oh, my God. You're such a big kitty.
Okay. Can you turn it off?